You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
There are forces at work beyond even my understanding.
Needs must when that fucking Shadow Man fucks with me. What else can I do?
Inexplicable. This object has some cosmic significance.
In your mortal hands, you now hold
double points!
This can't be happening.
They are coming. Already cursed the ritual up with their twisted mouth. You are driven. You are mine. You are cursed.
It's my old self. Everything's still as messed up as it was before. It won't hold them for long, but it's something.
This is getting out of hand.
There's a secret power within every bite.
These are our true enemies.
I was loved, God, as a child. Wait, wait. That's not true.
Your world, as it was, is still here. Shifted slightly, wrenched from its
kaboom place.
Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality. Here we go. The ritual has
nightmare.
Begun.
It has to be.
This is a room of secrets.
No!
Do you know what I
said?
Not a clue. It sure is creepy.
Help me!
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Oh, right.
That makes sense.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your...
Maybe you're hiding something good inside.
In a minute, I'm going to have to resort to using this gun as a club.
Times like these, it's nice to enjoy the simple pleasures, like having a sense of taste.
Only by invoking the beast
will
you find the items you need. You must explore.
Double points!
Unexplored. You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
Double points!
So, Mr. Scary Voice, how do we stop them?
The sacrifice will save their habitat.
Something.
Is it killing quick? Don't you dare lay a hand on me! Don't you dare even look at me wrong!
A vision of your horrible
Max
death.
Ammo.
I have a gift. I say I'm psychic.
I haven't. Just keep your distance, okay? I haven't quite figured you out yet. Perhaps just another piece of an unsolvable puzzle. Don't get fresh with me. Glad you didn't forget about me.
Come on.
way we could jam this box in.
I say, I hope you don't mind me saying,
but for some reason, you kind of remind me of my wife.
If you think I'm nice, you really don't know me well at all. So don't give me any ideas. You get too close, and I'll hurt you real bad.
Insta-kill!
Could you maybe go annoy someone else? Show tonight, huh?
Geez, I'm running low. I could really use some luck right now.
That stopped you in your tracks, didn't it?
Perhaps the odds are tipping in our favor.
Well, I humbly...
This looks like it'll do some damage. You know where you stand with a shotgun.
Monsters. I suppose I could just poke them with it.
This feels kind of heavy.
This is truly amazing.
A full body transmogrification.
Rat-a-tat-tat. Like Cagney, huh?
I've had just about as much as I can take.
If we work...
Why do you act like you know something I don't? I just realized. What if one time I don't change back? Couldn't live without me, huh?
Yes!
The rules are-